First animal on the Africa map, and it's a little springbok. Basically, a deer the size of a guinea pig.